This chair might have been a prop that former head coach Bobby Knight would have thrown onto the floor because a bad call was made by an official. Tonight, Tim Floyd was not happy with the officials, and that resulted in a temper tantrum. You gotta check out the footage. Impressive. Timmy Floyd, I don't know, maybe, just maybe, you should consider some anger management classes. Reporting for Palestra.net, this is a much calmer and happier Jason Parks.